Yeah, we sure showed him. Hello, this is Amalio, and you bet you're wondering how we got in this situation right here. Well, I'll be happy to tell you. Let's start from the beginning, shall we? Ho-ho-ho, it all started at one morning. And what a morning that was, believe me. That was a good nice sleep. Now let's go see Luigi, everybody. Luigi! Luigi! Come on, Luigi, time to wake up. Good morning, Mario. How are you doing? Oh, doing pretty good. Just hanging out. You want to go run in the Mushroom Kingdom? Okay, let's go. The day was just great. Me and my brother Luigi just hanging out talking to everybody. But who knew that the day would get so bad very quickly?
Oh my gosh! Sir, snap out of it. Just snap out of it, sir. You're so stupid. Are you okay? Oh, he looks seemed to be out cold. Quick, let's bring him to the hospital now. Let's go. Give him to us right now. Is he gonna be okay?
Well, I don't know, he kind of looks kind of green. Oh, that looks bad. Oh, we have to put some honey on him. Stop, come on.
Oh no, not the honey treatment. He's a goner.
Bowser, where is he?
No, Shrimpo. Oh my gosh.
Okay, good, whoa. Hey, what's up? Name's Pooh Bear, and I'm a silly old bear. Oh my gosh, stay away from me! Here's your paycheck, your bone, your paycheck, your paycheck, your paycheck, your allowance, your paycheck, and you get nothing!
Why?
Because you didn't clean the toilets!
Aw. What is this? What is this? You're paying me less? Why are you paying me less?
Yeah, you totally took a cut out of my money. What is up with that?
Yeah, Bowser. Yeah, what's going on? Hey, you only gave me a quarter. I usually get two. I'm Randy Newton.
Well, as you all can see, our castle is at low budget from all those bullet bill holes that backfired when that Mario screwed everything up. So yeah, enjoy what you have. Oh, dude. Pooh Bear, what the heck?
Bowser, he has returned.
No, you can't mean what I think you mean.
Yes. Scat Man.
No!
Wait, I'm sorry. It's Twitch.
No! Oh, to the M to the G, we're all going to die.
Why are we going to die, boss? Just tell me. You could tell me anything. Anything at all. You could tell me. Because I love you.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, Twitch is evil. None of you have remembered that, but he mind controlled all of you, and I had to save your sorry little minion butts.
Him?
Oh, sorry. Shell.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Now, everybody, we have to hide before he comes and kills us all. Quick, to the idiot mobile. Okay, everybody, I put like 5 million cans of baked beans in that hole over there. Quick, we all need to get in it. Whoa!
Hello, Bowser. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! The drama! The drama! Look at the drama, everybody! Look it! Look it right there! Just look it! Look it!
Holy crap, just shut your mouth. We're having an epic stare down. It can't be you! We blew you up!
Well, not exactly. When you deflected my toy beam with your shell, it only stunned me for all these years. But when I was brought to the hospital by Woody...
Woody!
Shrimpoo!
I suddenly got the courage to get back. And now I'm going to get my revenge on you and those pesky Mario Brothers and everybody who stands in my way.
Oh, Minions Quicksand is why I really don't want to die right now.
You're outnumbered, Twitch. Well, you're right about one thing. The person is outnumbered, but the person who is outnumbered is all of you! Well, actually, that's persons. Correct the vocabulary. I'm really not used to talking right now. I've been stunned for all these years, but who cares? Die!
Dan, I don't want to hide in here. It smells, and all the baked beans are horrible. Why did you get me those?
Well, I was going to get you filet mignon, but I decided not to. You'll be safe in here. Goodbye. All right, Twitch. I can't take you down by myself. I need to go get help. And I know exactly the people who came around my face. Mario Brothers, I know I hate you and I really want to kill you right now, but Twitch has returned.
Oh my goodness, it's Bowser. Luigi, let's kill him. Okay, Mario, let's go.
No way.
You had enough, Bowser?
Yeah, Bowser. Just give it up. I didn't want to fight in the first place. Now, what do you want to see? Can we do a deck? Oh, jeez.
Man, Mario, this guy was deadlier than ever. I wonder what happened.
I don't know, Luigi, but he's dead now.
We killed him?
No, he's just knocked out. But that was a tough fight.
You complete stupid plumbers.
Oh my gosh, it's Twitch!
What happened?
Well, Bowser killed me. Well, he stunned me. But now I have returned and I'm here to kill you. And now since you weakened Bowser, it will be as simple as ever.
Mario, I told you we should defeat him.
Luigi, shut up. You're no help. Bring it on, Twitch.
Okay, no, run away.
Luigi.
Mario, no, we're all gonna die now. Wait, Carlos Antikilos.
Sonic Heroes reporting for duty.
Twitch, it's you. So, Sonic, I see that you're still alive.
Yes, these guys are way more nicer to you than we'll ever be.
Yeah, prepare to die.
Prepare to
shut up, Tails. Okay.
Yeah.
Do do do.
Oh, ha ha. Do do do.
No.
Mario, get up. You can get up. Come on, Mario. Yoshi, take Mario and go.
Okay. Luigi. Be careful, because you need to fill up my furball ladder.
Okay, Twitch. It is just me, you, and my brown shoes. Let's go!
Oh, where am I? You're a mod. Tell me more. Oh my gosh, that was so creepy. Hey, Pooh Bear. Nice to see you too.
Yoshi, what's going on? Well, Mario, you were knocked out for a few days, and Twitch is getting stronger. I mean, look at it.
I'm all powerful. I'm all powerful. I'm all powerful. I'm all powerful. I'm all powerful.
Oh man, he does look powerful. What are we gonna do, Yoshi?
Well, Mario, you're the team captain. You figure it out.
Okay. As team captain, I declare Pooh Bear's goal first. What? Good luck, Pooh Bear. Oh, I'm rumbling my tumble. What? Pooh Bear didn't help at all. All right, everybody, here's the plan. Woody, you go shrimp out. Kirby, you go shh.
I like chicken.
Waluigi, you go.
Okay, when you give us the cue, we go.
Toasted waffles,
go, go, go.
Wah. Shrimp out. This is for D-Kong.
Okay, let's go, guys.
No, he didn't say toaster waffles, so we can't go.
But King Diddy, they already went. No, I'm the king, and I tell you when to go.
Oh, okay. Oh, you know, we cheer, whatever.
Oh, my head. Where am I?
Bowser, you okay? And listen, this might sound cheesy, and I know someone on YouTube is going to make fun of this, but we need to work together. Work with you? Like I would do that.
Bowser, we've done it before.
Will it be cheesecake?
Yes.
Then I'm in. Let's go kick some twist booty.
I don't kind of like him.
I don't like him either, but let's go.
Toasted waffles!
Give me your shrimp bells! You little fuck-face. Shrimp.
Say goodbye, Donkey Kong.
Oops! Tell Diddy I hated him!
I want the bangle. Here, you can chew on this.
Waluigi, no!
You get off me, you stupid fat person that no one cares about.
Oh, God, everyone loves me.
Oh, time for your friend to die.
No! I hate you, Oprah!
Don't ever let go, buddy.
Okay.
Don't ever let go.
Okay. Just calm down. I love you.
Time for me to kill you both at once.
Woody! No!
Okay, I swear we should have gone by now. Not yet.
Yet! Yoshi! Mario!
Now I should have killed you when I had the chance! Now time for you to die.
Bowser! Mario! You sacrificed yourself for me! I underhand you all wrong! All these years, and I thought you were my enemy. I will kill him for you, Mario. I will. You're going down, Twitch!
Who's gonna stop me? I turned all of your friends into action figures and I killed the rest. No one can come out of nowhere when I say toaster waffles and stop me. Arr!
King Diddy!
He said Lego is no stay here.
Let's dance.
Get off of me.
Time for me to blow you up. Any last words?
Yes. I failed my friends.
That you did, Bowser. That you did.